Austin, number 6, Sarah. Hi, Sarah.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
I'm excited and nervous at the same time.
It's okay, I'm also very nervous. I haven't seen you in 1 year. It's normal. Alright, Sarah, so I see that you're holding a basket of flowers in your hand. So what are these flowers for?
I just want to hold it because it looks very pretty, and I want everyone to look at me and feel outstanding.
I see. So among all the judges here, Sarah, which one would you give this basket of flowers to?
I'll give one to each judge.
Why? Well, what if you only can choose one?
All of them are special.
Oh, that was special. So, are you going to go down and give them the flowers?
After my walk, maybe?
After the walk? Why not? Let's do it before the walk. What do you think?
Sure.
Sure, let's go. Come on, let's go. Judges, this is the moment you take photos. Isabel, why you got the smallest one?
I'm gonna cry.
So this is even smaller, wow, okay. Yeah, likes you the most, I see. Okay, no problem. You got a consultation, you got two? Ah, you got double colors, not bad, alright. Thank you very much. Oh, one more for Yuri as well. And to our past winner as well. One for you. Alright. Now, Sarah, you can go up and start your catwalk already. Thank you very much. Judges, remember to return the flowers. Thank you very much for your flowers, and next up, contestant